$650 billion for this car, but I got a slight dent in the back.